Are you kneading dough? Are you kneading dough? She's kneading dough. She's kneading dough. It's the first time she's played with a peacock sparkler. She's my more timid one out of the three or four of Larkspur's kittens, chocolate points. She's actually the biggest one too. She's warming up to it. Yeah, I wanna play. I'm having a hard time keeping her in. Chamber pot. You're a party to the photo shoot for Larkspur's kittens, and this is her orange girl, the largest of the litter. If you watch, I don't know if she's going to do it again. She's kneading dough with her paws. She wants to get out. Okay, get me out. So her sister was before her, which is the red. Super, super friendly. I couldn't keep her in the chamber pot. She was just wanting to explore. This one wants to get out now, too. So this is we call this our VICTORIAN chamber pot photo shoot. You can see it on our website in the available kittens page. And these kittens are 6 weeks old. And we usually do the photo shoot before picks. So the people on our priority wait list can see the kittens. These are Miracles kittens. Miracles are little boy, chocolate point boy. And Larkspur is our mom. She's our blue point girl. Sweet, cute. They're all adorable. So their mask, because they're chocolate points, is just starting to come in. You can see their little brown noses. And you can see what looks like a dirty face. That's their points coming in. It'll take a lot longer for them to get their full mask in. That's definitely different from a seal. So anyway, we'll say goodbye for now from VICTORIAN Gardens CATTERY. And Larkspur's litter during our VICTORIAN chamber pot photo shoot. Bye for now.